Okay, before I get into anything, gonna save. I'm gonna go through all this. I like this. What do I want? I don't really know. Most of the time I ignore my quest and walk into the homes of others, rifling through people's shelves. Oh, like those over there. Well, you wouldn't like a royal, but... did you sell Jet to Richard Wright? Don't you even try and pin that accusation on me. You want to know who did it? Ask Tweedledum and Tweedledummer if they're still selling Jet laced with arsenic. Tweedledum and Tweedledummer? Who are they? That vulture Jules and that lying reprobate Jagged Jimmy. Jules is always perched near the entrance to town looking for ignorant visitors to victimize, and Jagged Jimmy deals on Second Street to the rest of the Reno cattle. They said to ask you. They say you sell bad shit. Shit that kills people. Look, primate, you don't even know what you're babbling about. Oh. Never mind, ask some other questions. Open your mouth again, and even a whisper, even a hint reaches Mr. Wright that I, or you, might have had anything to do with that boy's OD. Our lives ain't worth Brahmin shit. If that happens... Me? Now hold on just a... If that happens, you tribal shit, I swear you'll die before I do. Now, for the last time, that kid never bought shit from me, understand? Don't you ever say his name in here again, or so help me. I guess that's mentioning his name again. Jules said he didn't sell to the kid. Jimmy says he didn't sell to the kid. You say you didn't sell to him. Either you all are lying, or somebody else is responsible. I can answer that easy. One of those two mongrels is lying to say they're behind. Between the two, they sell 90% of the Jet in Reno, and that's the only place the boy we're talking about could have gotten it from. Just looking, reading these. Alright. I'm afraid it's gonna open fire and I have to kill him and stuff, so. Let me go back to them after I'm done looking around this side of town, anyway. I think I am done. Ha ha ha. Sometimes too much to drink is not enough. Is that what you're saying? Yeah, I guess I'm returning to them. Boom, boom. Where am I? Here. Check with Jules first. Oh, getting tired over here, guys. I guess we're just done just wandering around this place, though. Alright, so where is he? Yeah. Speaking of impure shit, Renesco says you sell Jet lace with arsenic. You tell that bitch he keeps talking shit like that, I'll kick him before old man Wright does. You know what kind of talk that is? That's talk for a man who's scared. That's what it is. Alright, don't know. Just walking back and forth between these two guys. Three guys, rather. Who knows? Maybe it is Jagged Jimmy J. You know what gave that right kid the jet that killed him? Renesco say you sell jet laced with arsenic. Yeah, he would say that, because he knows all about it. What do you mean? What do I mean? I mean Jimmy likes his buyers happy and alive. Renesco don't draw no distinctions between the two. Though, so you draw your own conclusions, my pilot friend. Alright. I don't know. Don't I just return to this guy again? Let me ask this guy again. I'm gonna save first. Yeah, I don't know who it is. Obviously. Okay, I'm not moving. Come on. I don't have a bedroll. Where's he hanging out again? Right over here, right? I think I'm in the wrong place. He's in here. I can't move. Pathing issue. Let's try this guy one more time. Desperado. Saving. Oh yeah? Well, the Mordinos are the biggest suppliers of jet in New Reno. That makes you the first ones who are going to take the blame. Yeah, so what if we take the blame? Doesn't mean we did it. Little shit took too much. I ain't sorry he's dead. And if old man Wright starts throwing down, we'll bury him right next to his junky kid. You know who sold Richard the jet that killed him? Renesco. I hear you deal drugs too, Jesus. How come your name wasn't on that list? Because I ain't a dealer, bitch. I may just sell jets sometimes, but I'm little Jesus Mordino, not some two-bit jet-pushing punk that's got addict 10 customers a day just to make enough to eat. So screw you. Alright. So check back with... what's his name? Renesco. Check back with the Wrights. So give me some play. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna get to... She didn't even start moving. I don't know how I'm gonna convince anyone to tell me. If I had some kind of a witness or something. Are they in here? I forget. Yeah. Say in soup kitchen? You gonna buy something? Maybe. No, Primate. I've heard of Vault, sure, but not Vault 13. Closest thing is Vault City to the northeast. And if those aristocratic jackanapes inhabited a vault once, they sure as hell don't live there no more. Vaults? There was more than one vault? Why do you think it's called Vault 13, Spear Chucker? What, was your tribe short on brains? Or you just perform ritual lobotomies to cleanse the tiny voice of reason that speaks in your head? I don't have the option to ask him anymore? Okay, here we go. Rocket Man, huh? I'm not gonna say this, but it's funny as hell. Rocket Man, huh? Know the line in that Elton John song? Rocket Man, burn enough to run there at home. What's he really saying there? You know, I saved the game, I'm gonna say it. Renesco glares at you. It looks like he is undressing you, blah blah blah. You sell Jet to Richard Wright. They both said to ask you about it. I said you sell bad shit. Can you tell me anything else about Richard Wright? Who did he hang around with who might have used drugs? Now, of course, he told me never to say his name in here again, and here I am saying it. You stupid bitch, I told you not to say his name in here. Get out. I'll see you again, I'll shoot you dead. If Mr. Wright comes looking for me, thinks I killed his boy, you'll die first. Don't threaten me, old man. Yeah, I'm not getting anything out of this. Let's return to Wright, and, I don't know. Does anyone in here have anything? Oh, I don't know. Is this the one I want? Yeah, it's the only other place to go. Salvatore's bar. I think I'm just going all the way this way. Having a great time in New Reno, I gotta say. But, yeah, just trying to get to the bottom of this and not sure how. Is this where I want to go? What's in here, actually? I can't get that way. Where am I? Oh. I have to manually make myself... Come on. Oh. I killed you dead. So, I don't know. Don't steal from me, kid. No, no, no. So happy about the armor. 660 gold we have. Where is the... Oh, I just passed it. Gonna taste my metal. Alright, saving. I'm returning without answers. But maybe some of the things they said will make sense to him? I don't know. What do you want? Oh! Wait. I didn't find out, though. And I don't have an option to say it's the Moresco guy. I don't want to piss off the Mordinos. Ugh. Why can't I pin down the Moresco? The whatever guy's name is. Rocket Man. It was Jules, the dealer on the front of town. Bash has seen his last days. Come morning, he'll be dead. But he'll be a long time dying. Now, about the price for doing my work. I owe you. I owe you. Here's a little cash for your trouble, plus some ammo, liquor from my private stock, and another job for you if you're interested. Did I get it right? Or could it have been any of them? I don't know. Maybe it's something we'll never find the answer to. Wow, 910 coins? Dollars? Okay, I'm interested. It so happens not too long ago I came across a map that shows an old army base in the mountains not too far from here. You find a way in there, and I'll see that you're taken care of. Huh. Don't say anything, guys, but I'm wondering if it's the army base from the end of the Fallout, the first Fallout. Maricopa? I don't know. The one with the mutants and the vat and stuff. Didn't he send those? I don't know that he sent somebody. Alright, I'll go check it out. He nods and smiles. Alright then, come back when you found a way in, and I'll see that you're well rewarded. Now, as far as the location of the base, head north, then gives you the coordinates for the army base. Alright, I'll go check it out. When I find a way inside, I'll be back. Now I can't... Yeah, I have to leave to look at the outside map, don't I? Yeah, what's that? You fingered a suspect in Richard Wright's death. You gained 500 experience points. Alright. I don't know if it's right. But yeah, it's you. You got some good news for me? You find a way into that army base? No, not yet. I actually haven't stepped a foot from where we're talking. If you ain't done what I asked, then what in the hell are you doing back here? I need you to crack that base, so don't be coming back here until you've done it. Well, technically I didn't come back here, I just never left. Alright, I'll return once I get inside the army base. Alright, let's go. And what about Jules? Is he gonna be gone when I get there? I didn't want to finger Jimmy J. And I figured the other guy's bad news. I know, it's so hilarious. Let's, leave this area. Where am I? Down there? Oh. So this way is off, right? Yeah. I want to up there and around. Now, where am I? On the wrong street. I won't have the option to say anything to anybody about it. Say, I said it was so-and-so. He's not in the shark club, it's the other club. He's gone. The guy's gone. Sure you are. Let me jump in here. Here's a tourniquet if you need it. Eh? You again? What do you want now? Yeah, we don't have an option to say anything to anybody. So, yeah, I guess we've seen more or less everything there is to be seen in New Reno until we come back with results of quests. I guess next I'm heading out. Actually, wait a second. People are opening fire. Oh, I do have an extra gun. Don't I? Who can buy some stuff? Where was that one? That one drug dealer. To him? He actually had money. No, not him then. I wasn't able to buy anything from him at the time. But now I have some stuff. Keep thinking that new Reno sign's gonna fall down. You cute. Me no hit you. I just want to sell this gun, if possible. West Impacts. What about this guy? He's a pimp, they're not gonna sell me anything. Uh, Maybe it's this guy. Oh, he's a pimp. Alright. Pimp. I can't get there. Get me there. He is a pimp, right? It's not. I'm pretty sure it is. Alright, it is. Hmm. It might very well be this guy. I thought he was on the left. He is a little bit. Yeah, that's the same thing. Alright, I'm gonna actually remember to, I always forget to do this. I'm gonna empty that. So I can save the rounds. Zero out of stuff. Oh, okay. That's pretty cheap. What is this? Is this a Molotov cocktail? An ancient liquor? Oh. Yeah, see, that's good. Okay, I think that's it. I think that's all I got to sell. I'd rather keep all the rest of this stuff. Yep. Okay. So 5:30. I got lots of money now. Hell yeah, that's what I wanted to do. Do some quests, get some experience, get some money, and then return. Does it have anything else I might want? No. So for one stim pack, I'm selling $35. 2 bottles of booze, shotgun shells, and 10mm pistol. That's a good trade. Yeah, for you, maybe. How about this guy, since I'm right here? What you got? All the stuff I sold you, that's what you got. Alright. Why? What an eventful time here. Now I'm ready to go. 122, yeah, I can pick up some more stuff. It's always good. So I definitely want to come back here whenever I find out about a military base, whenever I find out how I can get in with the bishops. So funny, everybody in that place, the bishop's place, is telling me to go see him if I need work, and then I'm told I can't go see him without an appointment. It's just stupid. These people annoy me. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure. Head back to Klamath next episode. Or at least, it'll be the journey there. Alright, guys. Take care. See you then.